Breaking news for you, a quick moving grass fire happening now in Fairfield. This is a live picture from the scene. You can see it's smoky there. It's happening on Interstate 80. That's near Lynch Road and Red Top Road. Officials say that this grass fire actually started from a car fire. We are working to get more information, and we will certainly bring it to you as well as bring updates when they come into the newsroom.